In any case, that's something we will try to break. I'm sending these forces to a to surround the enemy. I want to conduct this maneuver so that we could surround them and intercept their cavalry. Alright. And so far so good, yeah. Okay. How's the guys on the walls? The guys on the walls are indeed ready to go down, and the first order is to heal our artillery pieces right here. And here we will be surrounded. As you can see, we are surrounding them very, very effectively. Everything seems to be in order. We are fighting these battles the way we want to fight them. This cavalry here is not engaging. These soldiers right here need to position themselves somehow different, probably move inwards. And I see that they are shaking a little bit, at least. We will take our positions in the houses if the enemy wins this fight. In any case, things are not looking that bad. We are completely surrounding them. The Royal Accessors are putting up a good fight, but they're fighting against few too many. And I think this is where Quebec will fall, finally. They underestimated this army. Okay, here we're being hit by some of the artillery. They are on multiple sides. Yeah, it looks like things are going well for us. The fight here is still raging. Still a proper front. They are attacking us from the back here, in the back. I'm gonna give them a few Indians to deal with, and an additional melee unit. We can't allow them to shoot at us. This will weaken our front. But I think the we already won this. Only the most powerful, well-trained military regiments have stayed in this fight, and I'm talking about the enemy. I don't think they will last. Okay, These guys need to get here. Surround the enemy. Play. Reinforcing fire. Okay. Here, looks like they're running. You need to go here also. They are fighting us. I think that what's happening here is that they just... are very, very difficult to kill off. There's some more infantry back. It looks like these were badly hit previously. He's back here. And one unit. Now they're also retreating. I wanted to send them against the artillery, but it looks like there's no need for that. It seems to me that we do not have this gate anymore. None of the gates are ours, actually. And we can't really take the town center. And so we just need to kind of climb through the walls, probably. Our soldiers here are routing now. So what we're gonna do is we're going to set up ourselves in the center. So what's happening here now is that they're winning. They're winning this engagement, and as strange as it may seem, they are prevailing. And my prediction that win was false. It looks like our soldiers just were not good enough, even in high numbers, against their elite formations. However, their numbers are certainly not nearly as large as they would wish also. Oh, that's fine. Now, it's gonna take some time before everybody's going to reorganize. Will we lose a fight against these? Also, I'm not sure that is the last fight here. And it's kind of interesting. There's a slight numerical advantage for us. And it seems that we're winning. Now, what I'm waiting for is I'm waiting for the enemy. Come over. So that we could start blasting them. Just like that. Now, the fact that they have stronger soldiers, it won't matter much when they're shooting steel balls at them. Alright, we are turning back our soldiers on some occasions. We're being shot at. Here in the center, we're going to have a strong upper hand. If they end up in this line of fire, they'll be hit from all sides. Okay, what we're gonna do here is we're going to climb up the ladder and we're gonna get into the town itself, where we are strong, where we can, without a doubt, hold. So get on those walls and inside of the settlement. Here, see that they're shooting at us. They're being smart about it. They're only shooting at the units that are incapable of. are being supported by more soldiers. Go inside. Okay, looks like we just barely managed to get most of our soldiers here. Okay, we're shooting them up. That's what I like to see. Well, like it says, I think that we can now kind of get our strength together and beat them here. Go here. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. This should not last for long. Yeah, they are not lasting for long. It looks like that was an artillery hit from there. Okay. Also, go out and deal with that artillery piece. Okay. The Royal Accusets have been completely annihilated now. These guys open that gate. I'm barely doing and go out with the artillery. In here, as you can see, in the town center, our strength is messed up while their strength is not messed up, so that's gonna make us strong. There's more assists. Looks to me that we aren't having this. One, two. And, let's go back. Here. Attacked. Lost the gatehouse. Go after their cavalry. These soldiers. So what about these guys? These guys are engaged, they are professionals. Can we be their cavalry? So everybody shooting. Okay, let's gather our strength and attack them inside our city. They're very tired. We are fresh, mostly. So that's to be considered. In here, we didn't stood up for long against them. Against their cavalrymen. Okay, looks like there's one cavalry left on the battlefield, and what will they do? after us, or will they not? I'm trying to take a gate, so... Oh, look at that. It wasn't the only cavalry. It seems that there are two units on the map. I thought that one of the units was just simply a gate. It didn't turn out to be that way. So, let's get everybody that's still alive and outside. Let's get them all outside. This is where they'll have to face the remaining infantry, right here. A few soldiers. And then these cavalrymen. There is a bees now. It should be a good general is dead. These are the last defenders or attackers from the far us. Okay, that's done. We finally did this. It's a heroic victory. Surely a heroic victory. And hopefully we will be able to take it down. An agent has been recruited. Where's this agent camp? Right, let's bring... Spring game to Venice. And go all that way around.
Monsieur, vos ordres? En avant pour la couronne et le pays.
Okay, what's happening? Workers on strike here. Okay, that is to be expected, right? A rebellion. Done. We have to deal with this rebellion. Is a victory.
Nous sommes puissants et invaincus.
Certain victory. This rebellion here. Expected nonetheless.
Tenez-vous prêt?
The army may as well move towards
en position, votre majesté.
The front line position. Trade has been gained. Workers on strike in Lithuania. Alright. Let's build more militia. Keep them in line. Brandenburg finally. Everybody's calm, the heroic death in battle.
Opération de siège en préparation.
A battle finally win.
Nous avons triomphé.
City is ours once and for all. The nation has been destroyed, its home region having fallen to enemy hands. A once great nation. Now just a memory. Built. Alright. Where's our church? No churches. Capable just yet. We are having. We're suffering an offensive here. An offensive that we need to kind of deal with. Also. Our armies. To move south. Where we could position ourselves. Well, Spanish. Okay. In here, I garrison a bunch of ports. Even here, Indians will surely make things difficult by blocking out trade here or blocking the ports themselves. This army needs replenishment. There's very few places around. Get our troops into these garrison positions soon. Trained also. Okay, all in all, things are going to get nice. The spy cells need to go south so that we can get a much better perspective on what our enemy is up to. This army needs refreshment also. Here, everybody's on a move. To the front line. Venice. Okay. That's what I like to see. They may also be further equipped and reinforced. And
Monsieur.
I'm go through the ports. That's another port. We have so many naval hospitals everywhere. That's a naval hospital too. So I'm going for steam dry docks. Here, let's go for a trading port. We can finally garrison this.
Monsieur.
Fix it up. Also,
cible assiégée, monsieur.
We can take the settlement. We'll even going to ask them if they want to surrender. Obviously, if they would do, they would just lose power. And it's victory for us.
Préparez-vous pour la guerre.
Done. Another mission allied the Knights of St. John. Good. Very good. Build ourselves a small transport fleet. These transports gonna be used here.
En avant pour la couronne et le pays.
Military port. Now in here, these people are Catholic. Exactly what I wanted. So it looks like Knights of St. George were Catholic, and this only makes us stronger, much stronger. Spanish are Catholic, so almost everybody, actually even the Venice are Catholic, so everybody's Catholic now. How good indeed. Here is a stand, it needs fixing for some time now. Yeah. All in all, everything is in order. We're waiting for our navy to show up in India so that we could further raid their supply routes. now that more of our armies are free and they are much more inland into. That makes France much, much safer. As you can see, we hold more territory in India for Maratha than Maratha Confederacy does. Oh no, they've taken this settlement.
Autre chose?
Okay, let's call this a bait. We baited them in.
Monsieur, préparez les troupes pour la bataille!
To this town. In any case.
Commencez le siège!
They torn down everything. Here's the Lithuania riot. There are quite a few troops, so we're going to exempt them out of taxation then, if that's the case. Fleet arrives. Okay, that's good. More buildings have been built. Okay, the fleet is to quickly start raiding them. Just like that. Your fleet is blockading a trade route used by enemies of your nation, cutting off a vital source of their income. All enemy merchant ships using this route will be raided. Letters of marque you have been issued to your privateers to aid them in this purpose. And we'll see if this increases our income. So far, doesn't show anything whatsoever. But their income has been reduced.
Look
at that. From 13,000. It was reduced. 4,000. However, doesn't really show up for us.
Look
at that. 13,000, we make 48,000. Boom, we hit them. And we make 46,000 less. And they make quite a bit less. Okay, that's the thing about this. We'll see where this will lead us. This part for ourselves.
Monsieur?
And fix it. Build a church. Another church needs to be built here. And we may as well take this part for ourselves too. Keep it together.
Monsieur!
Done, it's ours. Okay, finally this one has been built, so that's good. Furthermore, protection of our ports. In India and Middle East is taking place. Sending in these brigades right here. Stationed there. And
monsieur.
We'll hopefully continue our trade efforts. Let's go further. Oh, look at that. There's nobody there.
En avant!
So let's send in somebody to take this part. There are many, many ports everywhere. Now, Quebec, they do have fur, so we don't need a military port here. We can export the furs. Fast. Expansions taking place. I'm even expanding military ports because why not? We do have the money to do that, so do this. And that will be it.
Votre Majesté?
It looks like
oui.
Our forces are successfully closing in on the enemy. Get there. These guys already got into a position. From which we can actually strike them. Actually need to deal with those Indians. I saw them as a such a minor threat that I wasn't even kind of paying attention. Because we're making quite a bit of money and things are going good, real good. I think that for the time being, if our situation in India will stay strong, good, we could kind of have ourselves a short period of peace and prosperity. Marathas are fighting their own battles against local rebels. That's what I like to see. They do have a powerful navy here. Very powerful navy. Or navies, actually. And they're sending their diplomats probably to scout the area, see what's happening. A bit of movements are taking place, quite a few. Port blockaded here. We didn't got much money out of raiding Marathas further. And our quartz built. And the more quartz have been blockaded. Okay, that's interesting. We are not making anything from raiding Marathas there, fortunately. here, on the other hand, ourselves a regional, and we have to
make
sure this army is coming ready. We have to engage the enemies further. Here, this force to dock into ships.
Tenez-vous prêt.
And they need to land on Bahamas, so Bahamas used to be ours, and our purpose here now is going to take them.
Oui. Marchez, votre majesté.
Done. Let's siege them.
Commencez le siège.
Done. Now here I left a cavalry unit. Something I would like to do, because it's quite expensive, but
immédiatement.
Let's keep this area a little bit more important than the others for the time being. Another navy needs to just kind of maybe transports need to just go around here and show me some valuable intel on the areas there. See if Maratha Confederacy has any powerful navies of their own here. Looks like the religion didn't change by much. That's good for us. Okay. Good.
Opération de siège en préparation.
It's time to fight the Indians.